Every family has their own dance. So I don't want to take or say anything about a dance, a way of being as a family. The gift of that complexity is unique to each family. So let's think about adding to that, not taking away. If I'm asked, what would be the advice on do's? The don'ts are, I can say the don'ts.
Yeah,
you don't. Right. Don'ts are, don't always think that the question is a biological question. Don't think that your child is a young adult who can hear the words that you can tell to your girlfriend or your male friends. Mm-hmm. They have no pocket big enough, even gifted children. We've studied gifted children, like with IQs off the chart. It has nothing to do with mental acumen. Mm-hmm. It's about the quality of that attachment bond between the mother and the child, or between the father and the child. And on the good news, let me step to the side on this, we have studies that show that when the mommy is very symptomatic and not doing well in terms of being able to be that attentive, nurturant parent, and those are the two words, attentive, nurturant, that predicts the best outcome. So we got to come back to those.
Okay.
But when the dad or alternative male, an alternative parenting figure, mm-hmm. as close to the child as another parent, mm-hmm. can do the exact same parenting behaviors that the ill mommy can't, the children are as well adjusted as adolescents as if both parents never had cancer. We have positive evidence that another parent who's not ill can be compensatory when there is a symptomatic parent. So, that was brand new news in the literature.
So, for example, dad can start going on field trips if he hasn't already, and dad can start going to soccer games, and dad can bake the brownies for the bake sale. And
yes.
As much as dad can yes. step in during this time.
He can, however, there's an upper limit, and the upper mm-hmm. limit is what's going to cause him to get clinically depressed, mm-hmm. and that just came out in our paper. So what we want is for the family as a unit. This is based on evidence. It sounds mm-hmm. prescriptive, and I mean it with great care and affection based on data. Make a plan together. Mm-hmm. And the first part of that plan is, what can we put on hold till mom's better? Mm-hmm. What do we want to make sure we protect? Like, is it the brownie sale, or is it the soccer game, or is it snuggle time on the couch with a book? Mm-hmm. Because mommy can't be upright that much anymore. Mm-hmm. Or is it getting into bed with mom, she's flat, dad reads the book, and the kids are on both sides. Mm-hmm. Or like some children will say, let's make an Oreo cookie hug. Mm-hmm. So all four or five get in that hug. Mm-hmm. Every family can decide what it is they want to put aside, put priority. And children are very, very gracious when they can be engaged in the plan. So it's a family plan. Even the little ones, the 3 and 4 year olds, let's make a plan for how we can be a family for the next 6, 8, 12 months. Mm-hmm. The kids, of course, can't think that far ahead, sure. those young children. Let's make a plan for how we can protect our family and get through this as a family as mom heals from the breast cancer. That, putting that kind of thing on the table, I call it the kitchen table talk, it is so honoring of the family as its own unit, as its own way of being. And then that can include, let's protect happy times away from the cancer. Mm-hmm. It doesn't mean we walk away from the cancer technically. It means we focus on a game together. Or one man once said, what we do is we read stories in bed with mom next to us because we want to make new memories together. Mm-hmm. So creating family time, family customs, family rituals that do not burden the ill parent. Mm-hmm. And that doesn't mean, notice I'm including her to the extent she mm-hmm. wants to be included. We're not marginalizing the ill member. And we're not saying poor mommy, or we're not saying poor family. It's grabbing the moment and making it work. But it is putting on a side so daddy doesn't have this stack and stack and stack.